coaches that have been linked with the job. I'm going to put them up the top. Down here, I'm going to put the managers I think should be linked with the job. And then down here, I'm going to put the outsiders. One, two, I think could do a job. But chance out there, I'm going to get a chance. Or not even ones that I think can do a job, just ones that would be an outsider for the job. I think he'd get them in that top three or four, season in, season out, and maybe do a couple of cup finals, which right now that's the best Tottenham can hope for. Problem is, Brendan Rodgers came out just yesterday and said, no, I'm not interested in speaking. spending big on unproven players and then trying to sell them on for big money. Look at the Portuguese lad up front, who they spent like 30 odd million on. We don't know if he'll ever be good enough to move on for a bigger value, I'm not sure. But the Wolves board wanted that deal done. They got it done. Nuno could have done with spending that money on a proven goal scorer, especially with him. There's been that injured. Adama Traore was fantastic. His form's gone off the rails this season. He's quite a stubborn manager, Nuno. He doesn't really like to give a lot of players game time, realistically. And then again, he does have quite a small squad. For me, I mean, he's for him not to be able to motivate the team this season. Yes, they lost him. They lost him early on, but that does not mean they had to be top back average in the Premier League. I think Wolves have 14 losses this season. For him to be unable to motivate that team to push on and perform, I think he's let himself down a little bit. And whereas he was the next big thing at one point, a couple of seasons ago, Arsenal were linked with him, etc., etc. I do believe now he is in danger of losing his job at Wolves. I mean, they did lose the other day, 4-0 to Burnley. So no, it would not surprise me at all to see Nuno leave Wolves at the end of the season and not for a better job just because he has been sacked. In my opinion, that is. If these are the names I've been linked with the job, and I've literally put a cross next to all of them, that's not a good look, is it? That's not good. You're probably thinking, well, where the hell are you going to go with this then, Ollie? Okay. I have picked out three names that I would like to see talked about at Tottenham. Paper on their behalf. Accept it, but realistically, I wouldn't want it to be any of them three either. So, I enjoyed the